but it's cold to start the day today for sure. It's in the 30s downtown, but it's in the 20s in the suburbs. It's down to 21 in Frederick, 22 in Parkton, 27 in Jarrettsville. Same thing at the airport, a little warmer near the water. It's 34 in Rock Hall. Suffice to say, you'll need to take the winter jacket with you. There's no wind, so we don't have to calculate a wind chill, but it's cold enough all by itself. And we're watching this rain coming up out of the Gulf of Mexico, raining in Atlanta right now. This is the storm that we've been talking about that will visit us tonight and during the day tomorrow. But I do have some good news for the O's game. We're going to take a look at it here on InstaWeather Futurecast. We'll start the time frame at 10 o'clock tonight. And you can see this computer model has the rain just approaching from the south at that time. It does look like we're going to get into the rain late tonight and early tomorrow morning. Around this time on Friday morning, it'll probably be raining for the morning commute. But if you're holding tickets to the game in the afternoon, look what happens here. The storm pushes off the coast. The sky is clear by 3 o'clock. First pitch is at 3:05. And the temperature should be a lot warmer, too. We should be up near 60 in the afternoon. So it's looking good for baseball on Friday. The forecast for today, increasing clouds and chilly. We're going to start in the 20s, maybe sneak into the low 50s this afternoon. Sunrise coming up in just a few minutes at 6:46. During the day tomorrow, a good chance for rain early in the morning, and then it should clear up in the afternoon. The high temperature right around 60. It's going to be a little breezy. The wind will be blowing in for the game, but at least it's going to be dry. Saturday and Sunday looking good as well.